He's a sportsman and a shepherd. He's a lazy bastard living in a suit. But he does say what I tell him, even though it isn't welcome. He just doesn't have the freedom to refuse. He will speak these words of wisdom, like a sage, a man of vision, though he knows he's really nothing but the brief elaboration of a tube. Going home without my sorrow, going home sometime tomorrow, going home to where it's better than before. Going home without my burden, going home behind the curtain, going home without the costume that I wore. He wants to write a love song, an anthem of forgiving, a manual for living with defeat. Recovering, but that isn't what I need him to complete. I want him to be certain that he doesn't have a burden, that he doesn't need a vision, that he only has permission to do my instant bidding, which is to say what I have told him to repeat. Going home without my sorrow, going home sometime tomorrow, going home to where it's better than before. Going home without my burden, going home behind the curtain, going home without this costume that I wore.
Amen. Amen.
me again when the victims are singing and the laws of remorse are restored. Tell me again that you know what I'm thinking, but vengeance belongs to the Lord. Tell me again when I'm clean and I'm sober. Tell me again when I've seen through the horror. Tell me again, tell me over and over. Tell me that you love me then. Amen. Amen.
Seeing through the horror, tell me again.